the ice. Taken into the zone. Score!
Dear Friar alumni, parents, and fans, our first year in the Friar family was a great success in restoring our program back to Boston for the Hockey East Championship. Due to this success, we've had two generous alumni propose a $30,000 fundraising challenge to the program.
This challenge will match dollar for dollar every new donation or additional donation made to men's ice hockey from now until the end of our fiscal year on June 30th. This is a tremendous opportunity for the program. Being a former player, I call on all of our alumni, parents, and friends to participate to this challenge that will ultimately impact Coach Lehman and his players.
On behalf of the student athletes in the program, I want to thank you for your generosity. Your support helps us reach our goal of returning our program back to the National League.
And they flood the ice here at Schneider Arena as the Friars knock off a number one